Simply put, ladies and gentlemen, in your large heart, spare a small special corner for Mother Nature.
Today, the need of the hour is the ability of each one of you to influence persons around you to re-establish a connect with nature so that we can restore to Mother Earth the balance that she desperately seeks.
My life is my message. If you live according to your dictum, where there is no contradiction between your thought and words and deeds, I think then your life becomes your message. I think all of us have to say, should be able to say that our life is our message insofar as our relationship with nature is concerned.